Hello, this is Václav, and today I would like to show you our small signal generator. We call it Sensor Simulator, and the type number is A4801. The Sensor Simulator is easy to use tool which will help you to check your vibration meters or vibration analyzers, measurement precision and functionality. It is also used for online monitoring systems, cables and connectors inspection.
The sensor simulator generates stable voltage signal on 80 Hz and 8 kHz. And if you set 100 mV per G sensitivity into your vibration meter or analyzer, you should see similar values as per table which is written on the sensor simulator. It is also powered from your vibration analyzer the same way as your acceleration sensor. Just connect it through MIL or BNC connector and you are ready to use it. Let's take a look on practical demonstration. We would like to check if our VA4 Pro analyzer measures correctly. We will take two measurements. Acceleration in G RMS in 500 to 25 kHz frequency range in order to have signal on 8 kHz. And velocity in millimeters per second RMS in 10 to 1000 Hz frequency range in order to have signal on 80 Hz. So we should see 0.5 g's in acceleration and 10 mm per second in velocity. I start the measurement and 0.56 g's and 11.1 mm per second. Why is that? My analyzer is broken? It is not. I did this on purpose. Remember that the values on sensor simulator are for 100 mV per G sensitivity. What sensitivity we have preset in the analyzer? Let's take a look. Okay, we have 90 mV per G here. So we will change it into 100 and start the measurement again. And now we see the correct values. So remember that if you want to check your device, you should pay attention on the sensitivity settings, which is most of the time paired with the acceleration sensor which is used with your device. This is one option how to use the sensor simulator. You can easily check your device on your own and save a lot of money on calibrations. What are all the pluses? You don't need to send your device to calibration laboratory, so you save money on postage. You don't pay for calibration. You don't lose the device for the time which is required for calibration. You can check your device anytime you like. Another option is to check cables of online monitoring systems, but portables as well. Imagine that one channel on your monitoring system is not showing any value. Disconnect the sensor, which is related to this channel, and connect the sensor simulator. Remember to set 100 mV per G sensitivity on this channel. Do you see values as per sensor simulator table? If not, you should check the cable and its connectors, because it is broken somewhere. If yes, then the sensor related to this channel is broken. Don't try to shake with the device in order to change the measurement amplitude. Nothing will happen. Sensor simulator is not a sensor, it is a stable voltage signal generator.
I hope you found the video interesting. Thanks for watching.